now. The Flamingo's gonna open on Christmas Day. My hotel friends in the know tell me it's the stupidest fucking time we could ever pick to throw open a new joint to the public. Total cost of the hotel is now $6 million, which is $5 million more than the figure I gave the original okay to get the last few million he needed to finish construction. Benny's had to sell 400% of the hotel. Now, a lot of people who think they got major shares in this joint are famous individuals like movie stars and wealthy businessmen with political connections who ain't just gonna roll over and get stiffed when their time comes to collect. Not that there'll be a time to collect, because chances are this whole thing is gonna be a total fucking fiasco. Now, all of this is nothing compared to the most serious matter at hand, which is the question of stealing. My banking friends in Switzerland tell me this Virginia Hill, this road that Joey A used to fuck and Benny saw head and heels over, she's pulled off a couple of million of loose change for herself from this here deal. For me, there's a simple, basic question we have to answer. Did this broad steal this money without Benny knowing anything about it? Or was she just fronting for Benny? Show.
Anybody that thinks Bugsy Siegel didn't know anything about this is crazy.
Benny Siegel.
Benny.
His name's Ben.
Ben.
There's no need for disrespect.
Oh, yeah? Well, what about his disrespect to us?
Benny's got to take the rap no matter what.
I agree with Joey and I agree with Frank. How do all the rest of you feel?
I agree.
Maya.
I don't believe Benny knew a thing about what Virginia Hill was doing. I believe he was blinded by love. Benny's always put women first. That's what makes him Benny. Only this time it's one woman that's got him instead of the whole damn female race. So, I believe Benny would accept anything that broad told him. There's no chance he stole from us. No chance he knew about any stealing. I've always maintained Benny's got one basic problem. He doesn't respect money. The truth is, he's not even interested in money for himself off this deal. He's interested in the idea.
What idea?
Building something. Making something. Benny's a dreamer. Look it. I'm not excusing it. I'm explaining it. I'm a businessman. As far as I'm concerned, anything that broad took, Benny's got to make good on. She's his responsibility.
Well, what do you want to do about it, Maya? As a businessman.
Give him till Christmas when the hotel opens, see if it works. If it does, we'll all be happy. Let him pay off her debt.
And what if the Flamingo goes bust?
Then I'll handle it myself.